how you can remove the full screen photo that comes up on your incoming calls. Now, if you remember, there is a video where I teach you guys how you can set the full screen photo of your incoming calls in your iPhone. But in this video, I'll teach you guys how to remove that. But before that, if you're new to our channel, just go down below and hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on our future videos. Now, let us start. First, what you're gonna do is just open up the contact that has the photo and you want to delete it. Now, after you go to the photo, just tap on edit on the top right. And after you do that, tap on the edit option right below the photo. And after you do that, just select the photo that you want to delete and just tap on it, press on it and pull it up. After you do that, you'll see the delete option right there. Tap on the delete button and just confirm the delete. And after you confirm the deletion, just press on done. And there you go, the photo has been removed. Just press on done. And that is pretty much all. That is how you delete the photo. And thank you for watching. That is all for the video, guys. And don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Bye bye.